She is the baddest woman on the planet, the winner of the 2022 Royal Rumble, and for the first time ever, Ronda Rousey competes here live tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. It's going to be great. It's Big Fight Night.
A massive Friday Night SmackDown only gets bigger. The arm-breaking main
night, Sonya Deville, who doubles as a WWE official, said you can't compete with the power of authority. Sonya Deville goes one-on-one with Ronda Rousey, who has her first singles match ever on